Today, the defense and reconstruction of our nation are crucial not only for fulfilling military objectives, but also for the well-being of our civilians. Building defensive structures, organizing and coordinating anti-mine actions, clearing mines from lands and waterways, reconstructing transportation infrastructure, bomb shelters, and educational facilities, securing energy independence. As the world evolves, so do we. Achieving victory in the battlefield represents only a fraction of the success. We are the military with a distinct and vital mission: to revive life in our devastated cities. We are restoring the hopes and dreams of Ukrainians. We are creating the future. A future where our children are protected, where they can study and travel, where there is light and life. The future of a free Ukraine and a thriving global community. Join hands with the State Special Transport Service of the Ministry of Defense of Ukraine to build this future.